I was always on track with everything. I mean, everything is structured. I live in a fucking box in order to be the best.
A box, baby.
Bodybuilding is consistent.
Go hit my curvy.
It has to be the eating, the training.
But a box stronger.
Lifestyle is part of my arsenal. It's like everything.
Boom!
You guys remember, when you see the video where I actually ripped the towel and I put the headband, like the Rambo headband on there. That was just a piece of shit towel. I ripped a piece off of it and I tied it on my head because I used to sweat really bad on my training. That was the video where it all started. And that was training for my first Miss Olympia. I was 25 years old.
Our life is a constant battle. I truly believe, you know, it's not how hard you can hit, it's how hard you can get hit. We keep moving forward because that's really what does make the difference in your life. It really does.